The compass is a simple tool. It points north. The simple function changed sea travel forever. Before the compass, sailors used the stars. But cloudy skies made sailing dangerous. The compass allowed sailing in any weather. A compass works using Earth's magnetic field. Earth is like a giant magnet. It has a magnetic north and south pole. The compass needle is a small magnet. It aligns itself with Earth's magnetic field. This always points the needle north. This simple principle opened up the world. Sailors could now confidently travel further. They were no longer limited by the need for clear skies. The compass made exploration possible. It's one of the most important inventions in human history. The compass was invented in China. It was used for navigation by the 11th century. Some believe it was used even earlier. Early compasses were made with lodestone. Lodestone is a naturally magnetic iron ore. The lodestone was shaped like a spoon. It was placed on a bronze plate. The plate had markings for directions. The spoon's handle would point south. This early compass was called the south-pointing spoon. The Chinese used the compass for navigation at sea. It helped them to sail safely and efficiently. They could travel further and explore new waters. The compass was a key factor in China's maritime dominance for centuries. Ancient sailors used the compass as their primary navigation tool. They combined it with other methods. They observed the sun and stars. They also looked for landmarks. But the compass was essential for determining direction. Sailors would hold the compass level. They would wait for the needle to stop moving. The needle would point to magnetic north. They then knew which direction they were facing. This allowed them to steer their ship accurately. Sailors used the compass to navigate in all weather conditions. Even in storms or fog, they could find their way. This made sea travel much safer. It also allowed sailors to plan their routes more effectively. The compass had a profound impact on ancient maritime exploration. It allowed sailors to venture further from land. They could explore unknown territories. This led to the discovery of new lands and trade routes. The compass played a crucial role in the voyages of famous explorers. Think of Christopher Columbus's journey to America. Consider Vasco da Gama's voyage around Africa to India. These voyages wouldn't have been possible without the compass. The compass opened up the world. It facilitated trade and cultural exchange between distant civilizations. It led to advancements in shipbuilding and navigation techniques. The compass was a key driver of globalization in ancient times.